Hey guys, it's Emma back, and today I thought I would just, I made another video for these seven amazing feeling slimes, and I made an iceberg slime, but it's not really iceberg yet. I still have to let it sit for 2 to 3 days, and I thought I would color it in this video, so that's what I'm doing. Good enough for now, I guess. You know what? Get all that off the skin. I can mix this all myself. So, mix. Up, and I finally, dang it, got it all over my hands. I was trying not to get it on my hands, but the opposite thing happened. Nice. But I need to get it off. This food coloring, like, does not come off. I, like, love the texture of the slime. It's so cool. So, just gonna add, like, 2 more drops. Hopefully that's good enough for now, or just good enough forever. Aw, dang it, not again. This looks so satisfying. It's just like a blue streak with an awesome swirl. You know what? I don't care about my hands. It's just food coloring. It's not gonna hurt. Maybe it will. I don't know. Let's just stick with it. It won't hurt me. That would be better. I'm just gonna add like 2 more drops. 1, 2. That's it for now. Stick that there. Okay, so if you haven't seen my last video, or you have, it doesn't really matter. I am sorry that you can't really hear me, or if you can, I guess you can, but to me, I couldn't hear it when I watched the video, so hopefully you can hear me now. Hopefully. I'm like screaming. I need to get a microphone. So here's my slime now. Pretty cool, right? Yeah. Okay. Now I need to spread it out on the bottom. Keep it in a container like this, but you can't put a lid on it because it needs to dry and be like hard on the top. That's what gives it the icebergy theme, I guess. I'm just gonna set that over there aside. Now, let's go on to the, I don't know what I'm gonna do now. You know what? I guess I'm just gonna do 5 different slimes, cause maybe I will do 7. I don't know. Cause they're just like sort of the same. But now I'm going to do clear glue, shaving cream, baking soda, and contact solution. See how that one goes. Dang it, I got gold. So, just gonna pour the clear glue in. So, if you haven't heard of my last video, I am going to be doing some slime ASMR with it at the end of, like, all the videos. So, you should watch the last video to see that. Now, shaving cream. Wait. I don't know if I want this to have shaving cream. I guess I'm just going to add that much. I don't really want it to be white. I want it to be clear. I just love clear so it looks so cool. So... chunks. It looks so weird. So I'm just gonna keep mixing this together. Keep mixing, keep mixing. I don't know if this is gonna work because all the times I just tried doing clear glue and contact solution, it doesn't work, but I don't know if the baking soda like does something else to it to make it work, but that's why I'm testing it. Test stuff to see if it works. I'll just test stuff to just have it. If you want to just have something, you just make it or buy it. But testing is different. So I'm testing this, I'm not just making it to have it, seeing if it actually works, and yeah, it actually works. It's just, I'm gonna add some more. This looks pretty cool. I might give this a color to make it like a clear, like yellow. Wait, sounds cool. Just imagine a clear yellow in front of your face. Imagine just holding a clear yellow. You know what? I might do that. Never made a clear yellow before, but I made a clear blue and a clear pink. And if I made a clear red or not. I literally don't even know how much slimes I have, but I know I have like over 90 because I have so much. I make it. I'm like a huge fan of slime. Now, here soon I'm going to sell it just to get that money so I can make even more slimes. Just keep selling it and get all the stuff for slime. Just keep selling it, then I'll be like a little rich kid. Maybe. Hopefully you guys like my slime. Now I'm just gonna go and get some yellow food coloring, and I'll be back with you when I have the yellow food coloring. Okay. Have the yellow food coloring. My slime looks blue. Like a little, like, very light blue. Let me see. At least in the bowl, it looks light blue. I'm gonna add it. And drop. I'm gonna mix it. And, whoa. This looks amazing. God, it looks like banana slime. Wait, no, lemon slime. Wait, yeah, lemon. This looks like just lemon slime. This is like, this has like the coolest texture ever. And the color also satisfies me. It's not always just the slime that can satisfy you. Sometimes can be the color. Gonna add a tiny, tiny, tiny drop. Okay, there it is, and mix. Like whenever you stretch it in front of the light, it like shines and it just looks so cool. Like it has those shiny marks. I don't even know what you call them. Because I only think they have a name. This is like the prettiest slime ever. It's like a clear yellow. And that, yeah, it is a clear yellow. Just look at it. And then, it's actually this. I'm like obsessed with this slime. Why the heck did I do that? So here's my slime. And it might be able to be your slime. Cause you might be able to make it. Maybe. If you do, this is it. You could feel it. Yeah. Okay, I should just do this off camera, but have to give all of these people out here a nice swirl and some poking. And the shiny bubblies. I'm so annoying. So, I just wanted to show you guys this awesome slime. You already saw it, but whenever you just like spread it out like that, doesn't that just look gorgeous? It's just so pretty. Even though yellow is like not even close to my favorite color, this is. It's like just so cool. Can't wait to see what it looks like when it's like fully clear. But I like the bubbles in it, so I'll see you when the next slime's made. Wait, not when it's made, when I'm done. Alright guys, so now I am making the next slime and the last slime for this video, but that's just this video. There's gonna be a next video, so this slime is gonna have some glitter in it, and all you're going to need is glue, this borax water solution stuff, and some water, lots of water. So gonna add your glue. I'm adding the glue. That's enough glue. Ow. So gonna need a spoon. Purposely add too much borax. I think that's like way too much. So you gotta purposely add too much borax. So this is what your slime should look like next. Just take a spoon out and just keep mixing. And I think I might have just added too much borax and ruined it, so I might make a different one. It should be like down the trash by now. Well, if you did this just the same as me, just get some boiling hot water, stick it in, and it'll be slime. Cold water doesn't always work. Ew. This slime is like just terrible. I'm gonna try to add some more glue. Good. I'm just gonna mix up the watery glue. Just gonna get all the extra glue pieces off of this piece of crap. Stick that down. Oh, geez, this is already forming. Now I'm just gonna keep mixing. Now, it's already forming since I still had a little borax water in it whenever I added that water and like spread it all around the water. So this feels like magic. That's what I say for a lot of things. Not really. Sometimes I say it feels like heaven. Sometimes I say it feels like amazing. Sometimes I say it feels like myself. Alright guys, now I got a little trick for you. If your slime is really watery but you lift it up and there's actually no water in the bowl, what you gotta do is I'm just gonna add some more borax because that's not a lot at all. That's in there. It's still sticky. So I'm just gonna add that. But once that happens and there's like just no more water and you see that, all you gotta do is just keep doing this. Wait, no, that's wrong. Squeezing it like this is what you have to do when there's water in the bowl with the slime. This is what you gotta do if the slime is too watery. Just wait while I get this slime off. Just a second. Just put it around your hands like this and just keep rolling it around, but mine's not watery anymore. Mine's not watery anymore, so I don't need to do that. Mine's just normal with slime. But I want my slime to be a little more jiggly if the jiggle's on. So, I'm so itchy. I'm gonna add more of this water. You know, new things going around on the internet. Water. This slime feels literally so cool. I love it. Just keep squeezing it around. Not the still water. Just keep squeezing it. That sounds bad. And funny at the same time.